PDF headers and footers are commonly used in multi-page documents to display descriptive information. They allow you to provide information such as page number, company name, and the date. Let's look how simple it is to add headers and footers with Foxit PDF Editor Pro. First, click on the Organize tab and then the Header and Footer button. Here you have three options: add new ones, update current ones, or remove existing ones. Let's add a new one. Select the font, size, and color, and where you want the header or the footer text to be, in the right, center, or left. In this case, we will use a date as a header. To do that, click over the blank box where you want to add the header text to be located. This one will be on the right side. Next, go to the macro drop-down menu and select date. Then click insert. Pro tip, if you want to change the date or page number formats, you can do this by clicking over the page number and date format button. There you can find different date and page number format options. Now that the header is ready, let's add the author name to the left footer text. Go to the blank left footer text box and start typing the author's name. To add a page number to your PDF, put the cursor over the box where you want the page number to be located. This time it would be in the center footer text box. Then click on the macro drop-down, select page number, and click insert. Before you click OK, check if your headers and footers are correct by looking at the preview page. If it looks good, click OK. If you want to remove the header and footer, go to the header and footer button and select Remove All. Then click OK. If you want to add an image as a header to multiple pages at once, you can do so by going to the Edit tab and then choosing the Image Annotation icon. Then browse the image you want to insert and select it. Then click OK. Next, make a right click and select Place on Multiple Pages. Select where you want the image to be applied and finish by clicking over OK. As you can see, the logo is now a header on all pages. Finally, check if your PDF looks great. If so, your PDF is ready to be shipped. Start adding headers and footers to your PDFs.